Hello, I'm Yaritas and welcome to Coheed and Cambria, the suffering reaction video. Coheed and Cambria. I actually, like a year ago, went and listened to their most popular song. Back then I was kind of close-minded, I didn't really go outside my genres that I listened to, like death metal and a little bit of black metal and thrash. I really didn't go outside the genre that much, but yeah. But that's why I started this channel, to see bands that I maybe didn't give them a real shot, so I forgot what they sound like, so I'm giving them another shot. And I'm saying this because, so that you won't think that this is a fake reaction or something, because I never listened to anything except for Welcome Home, just a little bit, and that's about it. But yeah, but before I get started, be sure to check out my Patreon, where you can donate to make only requests. For $1 you can make a song request, for $5 you can make an full album reaction request. But yeah, let's get started. Interesting guitar riff, kind of unique what they do with the palm muting, and then at the end no more palm muting. And yeah, I'm not sure about the singing yet, we'll see how that goes, but yeah, let's go. Okay, so I like the guitar work, sounds great, some unique stuff. So this is more of a rock song, which I was expecting a little bit more metal. I don't know why, but I didn't like the vocals in the first, I didn't like the vocals in the verse. Just wasn't my thing, but in chorus it fits well, but just in the verse wasn't really my thing. Well, will you marry me? Okay, so the suffering. The end there reminded me of some pop punk stuff like Blink-182 and stuff, which is kind of the band that I start when I started listening to rock in general. But yeah, I can see why people like this. The instrumental is great. Even for me, I really like the instruments and I like the bass, the guitar and the drums, they sound great. But the only thing that I didn't like that much, maybe it could grow on me, but I'm not sure, is the vocals. I'm just not a fan of that high-pitched kind of vocals that much, you know. But I can see why people like it though. Seems sketchy, and yeah, and the guy reminds me of Rabea from Andertons with that hair and that beard. But yeah, don't know what to think about this band just yet. I was expecting something different, so that's my fault, but I don't want to be too negative. It's only one song, and instrumentally it sounds great. And yeah, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, leave a suggestion down below, check on my Patreon, check on my Twitter. Peace.